Is that blood?
I don't know. But enough of this case yet, dude.
Cause this room wouldn't have been doing that. Catch shut.
You're not scaring anybody.
Whoa, dude, there's no freaking way that would have freaking happened.
Alright, if you done that, do it again. Prove to us that you're here. But the TVs and everything went off, dude, all at the same time.
Theirs didn't.
No, just this one area.
What the hell?
In the hallway. And came right back on. It was just this area, dude.
I've never done that shit before.
I'm actually a little scared here.
What the fuck was that?
I'm a little scared, dude.
Yeah.
We can't show it no fear because you're going to give it power. All right, I'm not scared anymore.
Wait a minute. I think you're right, dude. Okay, good. It's the stand. Boy, dude, that scared the flip out of me.
What the hell is that?
What? Those flipped. No. I noticed they wasn't like that.
Trust that. Okay, that was like the creepiest shit.
The creepiest shit I ever had on camera.
What was that?
That was me. Trying to open this freaking door. Dude, put my recorder back on.
Dude, I'm sensing some bad shit.
I am too.
I'm feeling an evil presence, bro.
I'm like shaking a little bit, dude.
I'm feeling evil in here. I just heard something down in my mom's room, like scratching back there.
Really?
I gotta go check on it.
I'm recording my deal, dude.
Yeah, I'd do that again if I were you. Wait, when this bathroom door.
I think it was open, I'm not for sure.
Yeah, okay, we got it. Curtain's moving, dude. There's no fan in there, no wind. There's nobody even in
there. Yeah, there's barely wind in here, dude. Cold air.
There shouldn't be. Well, maybe, because there's no heater on. You okay?
Okay.
You know, my mom said the weirdest kid didn't go anyway.
What?
When I was in there. Cause I was playing my game and she hollered at me.
What? What'd you say?
She said, is the heater on? I said, no. She said, well, I'm really hot. I said, mother, it's cold in here. I could feel the cold air in her room. She said she was hot, dude.
So that's why we've been hearing that Satan stuff, dude. Oh, that was the refrigerator that came back on. Ghost, if you're the one that turned off the electricity in the front room, do it again so I can get it on camera again and recorder. What is that smell? That smells something weird, dude.
What the fuck that just come from? They say if you smell burning sulfur, that the devil's in here with you. But I don't really know what sulfur smells like. But I am feeling some cold air around my feet. Dude. Cold air's right here.
I can feel it.
Yeah, but if it was an entity, he'd be able to blow smoke.
Ghost, if you are here, turn this electricity in this front room back off and turn back on again.
I
think I just saw something in the kitchen. I'm not shitting any, dude.
I noticed that your PlayStation red light ain't glowing anymore.
Yeah, because I unplugged it. Remember?
You're sure?
Yeah. The cord's unplugged. I unplugged that.
I destroyed the Ouija board.
Where?
Long time ago.
We have another one here somewhere, dude. That we made.
I ripped it up. I don't want your dad to know about that. It's so we have to edit that part out, okay?
He ain't gonna see it.
Yeah, I tore it up. It was a stupid idea to even make that in there, dude. And you actually used it.
Yeah, but I didn't get nothing out of it.
So what Brad told me.
What the fuck?
Dude.
What? What's going on?
I heard something.
That's that damn screen door, dude. I heard it in tack.
I heard something in here tap, too. What? Why is there a bug flying around?
Where?
We just went over that way. Flew right around you and then went that way, dude. Like, it was about the size of a mosquito. And there ain't even no windows open. Mosquitoes can't get in here.
Dude, I see 3 claw marks of dust up there. Straight up, not lying. On that blinds.
Are you Satan that's in here right now? Because you're not welcome in this house and you can leave. I don't want you here. I know you're not a good spirit. Only demons and evil entities turn power off to try to scare people. How did you get in this house? Who invited you in? Did you follow Brad? Or Abby? Or Cordell? To this house?
If you followed me...
Or perhaps it was Dennis.
If you followed me, scratch the wall. Or tap on the wall. Or tap. Small tap.
What do you want? Why are you trying to scare us?
See, my camera is blurring out. Some right there goes. I have an idea.
Well, by the power of Father in Heaven, I command you to leave this house.
My back.
And don't come back.
You check that.
Is it number 6?
Number 7.
Number 7?
There's a bunch of them there.
Right. No, I wanted to hear what...
Whoa, what the heck? It's
whoa, what did it say, dude?
What did it say? Whoa, Matt, that shit just fell.
Wait,
what? What is that, you're a bitch?
Dude, we're not even playing number 7. It went to number 6.
Oh.
Or I must have bumped it. I'm trying to hear this. What the?
That's your door, remember?
No. It sounds like it's saying, God damn you.
What sound like it's saying, dude? Do it again so I can get it on. What was that? What the heck? Say, I just heard something.
Sure.
What's my phone there?
What's that? I don't want that. I destroyed the Ouija board.
Where? A long time ago. The one you made, I destroyed it. The Brad made.
You made it too, so. That's right. Oh. Dude, was that box unplugged?
Yeah, after you used it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it smelled again.
It smelled again, too. Guys, an awful weird smell. What's wrong in here?
Dude, not my arm, man.
Not mine either, because I sprayed some smell get on today.
Whoa. What the fuck was that?
What was that? Whoa. Oh my gosh. Dude, this is...
What was that? I can hear that again.
I heard a blow. Just like, just straight blow.
What is our fire point around?
Heard like a scream, dude.
Same here. My freaking arm hurting, dude. Bad. That's right there. What happened?
I told you you're not welcome in this house and you can leave, and you said no. And listen, come here. All right, you ready? I'll go
yeah.
back a little bit.
Are you Satan that's in here right now? Because you're not welcome in this house and you can leave.
I heard no. Is that being lit?
No.
Dude, it's got burnt all through that. That has not been lit. What the heck? And it was stuff that was not, what? It wasn't knocked off.
Who invited you in?
Whoa.
What'd it say?
I said, did you follow Brad or Cordell or Abby to this house? And it said Brad, dude.
I heard my name all ago before that.
Listen, it said it followed Brad. You hear it?
Yeah, I heard that.
It said Brad.
What was that up there? I heard stomp. Oh, dude, I just heard a thump out back there.
You know, the power shouldn't blink like that unless there's a storm out. There's no storm.
And that other room was already on.
Wait.
Wait, whoa. We heard that just straight up instantly.
Wait, I need to go back and look.
Trying to fuck all these something.
Listen.
Wait, what? I heard go back. Let's say.
I can't tell.
I'll know what it said is to go back. Or I'm back, something like that. Come back.
I'll be back.
Or I'll be back. Something like, I heard come back, which is right here.
Wait, you said come back, and I said don't come back right after it said that. You heard that, right?
Dude, oh my God.
Listen.